Good day, Forex trader. Your USD Forex signal, inverted head and shoulders forms. The pair will likely have a bullish breakout as bulls target the 50% retracement at 1.1717. Bullish view. Buy the Euro USD and set a take profit at 1.1718. Add a stop loss at 1.1600. Timeline, 1 to 2 days. Bearish view. Set a sell stop at 1.1617 and a take profit at 1.1550. Add a stop loss at 1.1700. The EUR/USD pair was little changed on Monday morning as investors refocused on the European Central Bank, ECB, which will have its meeting this week. The pair is trading at 1.1645, which is slightly below last week's high of 1.1670. ECB decision in focus. The biggest mover for the EUR/USD pair will be the upcoming ECB meeting. Economists expect that the bank will leave its interest rates unchanged during the meeting. However, with consumer prices rising in Europe, some analysts expect that the bank will sound a bit hawkish in regards to its quantitative easing program. Recent numbers that were published on Thursday showed that the country's headline consumer prices rose by 3.5% in September, the highest level in almost a decade. And there is a likelihood that this trend will continue as gas and oil prices surge. The EUR/USD will likely have a calm day today. The most important numbers to watch will be the latest German business sentiment data. Economists expect the data to show that business climate declined from 98.8 in September to 97.8 in September. The current assessment is also expected to drop from 100.4 to 99.4, while business expectations are expected to drop from 97.3 to 96.4. This decline will likely be because of the rising cost of doing business, parts shortage, and the supply logjam. The next key data that will move the EUR/USD will be from the United States. On Tuesday, the Conference Board will release the latest consumer confidence data. Analysts expect the data to show that confidence declined from 109.3 to 108.8. The US will also publish the latest new home sales numbers that are expected to be better than in September. EUR/USD forecast. The 4-hour chart shows that the EUR/USD has been in a tight range in the past few trading days. The pair is trading at 1.1645, which is between the channel at 1.1618 and 1.1668. It is also between the 23.6% and 38.2% Fibonacci retracement level. It is being supported by the 25-day and 50-day moving averages. It has also formed an inverted head and shoulders pattern, which is usually a bullish sign. Therefore, the pair will likely have a bullish breakout as bulls target the 50% retracement at 1.1717. GBP/USD Forex signal, bullish double bottom at $1.3741. Today's GBP/USD signals. Risk 0.75%. Trades may only be taken prior to 5 p.m. London time today. Short trade ideas. Short entry following a bearish price action reversal on the H1 time frame immediately upon the next touch of $1.3852 or $1.3898. Place the stop loss 1 pip above the local swing high. Move the stop loss to break even once the trade is 20 pips in profit. Remove 50% of the position as profit when the price reaches 20 pips in profit and leave the remainder of the position to ride. Long trade idea. Long entry following a bullish price action reversal on the H1 time frame immediately upon the next touch of $1.3773 or $1.3741. Place the stop loss 1 pip below the local swing low. Move the stop loss to break even once the trade is 20 pips in profit. Remove 50% of the position as profit when the price reaches 20 pips in profit and leave the remainder of the position to ride. The best method to identify a classic price action reversal is for an hourly candle to close, such as a pin bar, a doji, an outside or even just an engulfing candle with a higher close. You can exploit these levels or zones by watching the price action that occurs at the given levels. GBP/USD analysis. The price had fallen slightly since the UK inflation data release earlier that day. If we got two consecutive lower hourly closes below $1.3773 during the first half of the day's London session, I would be ready to take a bearish bias on this currency pair. Fortunately, although these bearish closes happened, the second one finished just after the first half of the London session, as it would have been a losing trade. The price chart is technically dominated by the strong double bottom made below the current price level at $1.3741, which has pushed the price up enough to re-establish the next higher support level at $1.3773. This suggests that we will see bullish price movement today, but the lower highs made above $1.3800 over the past few days suggest that the price will struggle to advance much beyond that round number. In the absence of any strong trend in this currency pair, I do not see much likely opportunity here except maybe a long scalp from $1.3741 if the price takes a downturn and reaches that double bottom level later today. AUD/USD Forex signal, rebound to 0.7545 likely. There is a likelihood that the pair will likely rebound this week. Bullish view. Set a buy stop at 0.7480 and a take profit at 0.7545. Add a stop loss at 0.7440. Timeline, 1 to 2 days. Bearish view. Set a sell stop at 0.7440 and a take profit at 0.7350. Set a stop loss at 0.7500. The AUD/USD pair tilted lower in early trading as investors waited for the upcoming US consumer confidence and Australian consumer inflation data. The pair is trading at 0.7467, which is about 1% below its highest level last week. Australia inflation and US consumer confidence data. The AUD/USD pair has been under pressure in the past few straight days as investors continue reflecting on the recent minutes by the Reserve Bank of Australia, RBA. In the minutes, the RBA said that it will start hiking interest rates in 2024. Many analysts believe that the bank will tighten earlier than that since the Australian economy is expected to bounce back earlier than expected. Besides, the price of most commodities has jumped and many service providers have started to reopen. The numbers that will come out on Wednesday will provide more color about inflation. The Australian Bureau of Statistics, ABS, will publish Q3's consumer inflation data. Analysts expect the data to show that CPI remained intact at 0.8% in the third quarter. On a year-on-year basis, these prices are expected to have dropped from 3.8% to 3.1%. Meanwhile, the trimmed and weighted mean CPI numbers are expected to have risen to 1.8% and 1.9%, respectively. The AUD/USD pair will also react to America's consumer confidence data scheduled for Tuesday. These numbers are expected to remain stubbornly low. Analysts expect the data to show that confidence declined to 108.8 in October. While the labor market has tightened and wages rose, consumers are scared about the rising consumer prices. Recent data showed that prices rose by 5.4% in September. AUD/USD forecast. On the 4-hour chart, we see that the AUD/USD pair was in a bullish trend earlier this month as investors remained optimistic that the RBA will hike rates sooner than predicted. The pair rose from a low of 0.7170 on September 29 to 0.7545 on October 21. This bullish momentum faded away last week and the pair is trading at 0.7467. This price is slightly below the key support level at 0.7478, which was the highest level on September 3. It has also declined below the 25-day moving average. At the same time, this price action seems to be part of a break and retest pattern. Therefore, there is a likelihood that the pair will likely rebound this week. If this happens, the pair will likely retest this month's high of 0.7545.